No one heard that. Yeah. I hope no one heard that. Cause if they did, we gon' be in some trouble. Know what's wrong with me, I can't stop. Oh, yeah. Won't stop. Oh, yeah. Never stop.
I could say something. Oh my God. I could say something. But I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it.
You gonna make me act up. You gonna make me do something I'm gonna regret.
I don't know, but I know exactly what you're talking about. I don't know. I don't remember. But I know what you're talking about. I don't remember.
We hopped out, mugged out, ops out. We gon' show what we about. Oh my nigga, really game bang, talk that damn slang. Rap about it, do a
No. Wait. Hey. Wait.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
Yeah. No one heard that. Yeah. I hope no one heard that. Cause if they did, we gon' be in some trouble.
Man, you're just ruining it. Look at my lips. You're ruining it. Ruining.
You really think someone would do that? Just go on the internet and tell lies?
Girl, I suck a fart out of your asshole.
I swim through a river of blood for even the chance to sniff a sock you've
ripped. I eat the yeast infection right off your
fucking suck. I will suck my oh my. God himself would not stop me from eating you like some motherfucking cheese.
Swear to God, I will fucking suck the shit. I'll suck the shit out of your asshole.
Swear to God.
That shit is crazy. I really don't like that guy. I really don't.
Could eat a whole dick, nigga. Fuck out of here, nigga. You was fake in the hood, nigga.
No, shit.
Like that ass, nigga.
Fucking autistic, dumbass bitch. I should fucking kill himself and no one likes. Get the fuck out of here.
With a ledge to see who break in, it just was a bitch. Virgil was.
Give it to me! Give it to me! Just give it! Damn!
It's front way, back way. You know that I don't play. Streets not safe, but I never run away. Even when I.
What really happened on that Thursday here at Augusta High School that led to Chris Wood's death?
The fuck is that? Shit! I'm dying in this fucking country ass fucked up town. Shit flying in my mouth. The fuck? I can't see pilot. Let's get the fuck out this country, motherfucker. I can't even see.
Talking.
In town and that, you know? You gotta take a video of
it. I already did.
What's your name, sir?
My name is Deez.
Deez what, sir?
Deez Nuts.
Wow, good one.
Yeah, this guy mad as shit, you know? Look at it. Look at it. He mad as shit.
Yes, sir. Yeah, I know the motherfucking vibe. Brand new IPG. And in my lingo, we call it a kaboom bombs and blinkity blink. Dick mess the fucking pistol, come get your issue. If it's pressure, we taking it out on the neighborhood. Fuck it.
This is too easy. This is too easy. You have a sit there and buck it in Atlanta. Hey, they're idiots.
Hey.
Oh shit.
They won't blast this motherfucker to smithereens.
I don't got 10.
How much you got?
I got $3.
Okay.
So what am I gonna get?
I'm gonna get a blowjob.
For the three?
Yeah!
Ah! Hello, I like money.
I know who you are. What's your name? Yeah, what's your name? Right, that's your name? Can you just do me a favor real quick? I'm not a police officer, right? I'm not a cop.
Yeah.
So I can't detain you or nothing. But can I ask you a couple of questions?
If you want, I mean, you know, are you filming me?
Yeah, I'd have to do it for my safety. Can I ask you some questions, though? Alright, well, basically, can I see your phone? Do you mind if I see your phone? Do you have Meet Me app on your phone?
A Meet Me app? No.
Yeah. Can you show me that, please?
Show you what?
You don't have Meet Me on your phone. You can't show me you have Meet Me? You're trying to delete it, but I screen record everything, bud.
What?
I mean, I can call the cops if that's
what
I need to do.
What are you calling
the
cops for?
Because I have the whole chat log. So do you want to just show me Meet Me and we could talk about this?
Meet Me what? Well, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm going to detox right now.
Let me see that picture. Show me that picture. Pull that picture up real quick.
How about you take that camera out of my face?
It's legal. I don't give
a fuck what it is, dude. Like, you're sitting here filming.
Well, listen. Someone's here to meet a 14-year-old girl, okay?
It's not me, bro.
Listen, I'm just telling you. I caught her.
You know what I'm saying? Don't drag your family into this. This is all about you.
Understood. Right.
This is your action.
Yeah, this is your 600-pound life, not anybody else's.
This is not
understood?
Cool.
You still came because you were that hungry for a cupcake and a 13-year-old. Should we just call you the horny hippo or what?
Yeah, you guys can call me whatever the fuck
you got. You deserve it, right?
Exactly.
Then I remind generic white male that Jolanda told him she was 15.
What? No way.
You know, I have the transcript of your conversation with Jolanda.
You know what? I don't want this cookie. I just want to get to the beach.
Come here, just one second, sir.
But generic white male won't be going to the beach today. As he heads out the back, he stumbles off the porch right into the arms of the Fort Myers Police Department. The police quickly...
All these niggas stealing my style. Can I get my flow back?
Man, quit playing with me, man. No, for real, don't play like that. Are you serious? How you know? Put that on everything.
Bye.
What the fuck? That's not fair. That's not fair. Bro, I'm fucking dreaming right now, bro.
What's your type?
You know, light skins. Gotta be tall.
Gotta be tall? Like how tall? 6 foot?
Nah, bro. That's not like 5'8", 5'6".
Would you date him?
Fuck to the fucking no. Like, you got me all the way bent. Like,
what? Why?
Because he's... Like, huh?
Wow. Would you date her? Would you date her?
No, bro.
Why?
Bro, what? Bro, what?
Your necklace is about to pop off of your fucking neck, bro.
It's really not. Because what? Because what?
What's the best thing and the worst thing about being a female?
I think the best thing is I got pretty privileged because I'm bomb. And the worst thing is that... Man be sexualizing females a whole lot. Right,
what's the best thing and the worst thing about being a male?
Why are you assuming she's a female?
Oh!
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
I woke up Chris Breezy.
Oh, for real? On God? Just like that.
But I bitch come through. You and you. I'ma get the money. Drizzy, get the loot. Pull up with that Draco. Play with Drake and I'ma shoot. My weapon be the instrument. I blow you like a flute.